I'm Power 5 meteorologist Ramesh Shade. Let's check out your extended forecast for Akron and Canton. Overall, not bad at all. There will be the chance for some strong storms tonight, mainly before 1 a.m., but after that, we should enjoy mainly dry weekend and pleasant as well. 70s for the high Saturday, low 80s for Sunday. Maybe a few sprinkles early Monday morning, but most of your Monday stays dry and temperatures stay fairly comfortable, getting a little hotter by the middle and end of next week.